Good morning, everybody. Today we are going to start a new subject and the new topic, and that is there in the fifth semester. The new subject name is, new paper is Principles of Marketing. Okay, so this is the subject which is very much required if you want to pursue MBA in the future. And marketing is, we know, the vital of any kind of organization. So that's why the subject is having the own importance. So every student has to understand different concept of marketing, different principles of marketing, and what is marketing, 4 P's of marketing. Okay, so it is quite vital for any kind of student who want to take as a career in the marketing and want to establish marketing as a career and get more and more amount of salary in the future. Okay, it is having the growth in your life if you opt this particular marketing as a subject in your future, if you want to pursue the MBA in the future. So what is marketing? We have to discuss about what is all about the marketing. Okay, so what is marketing all about, and what is the concept of marketing? Okay, so marketing means what? This is the definition which is the most important definition. Marketing is a social process by which individual groups obtain what they need and want through creating, offering, and freely exchange product and service of value with others. So marketing is a process where the marketer, the organization, would know the needs and want of the customer, and they will create the value in the goods and services by offering certain goods and services to the customer. So marketing is a process. Marketing process hota hai jahan pe ki jo ki marketer hota hai, organization hota hai, jo ki need and want pehchanta hai kiska customer ka, aur apne product ko, apne services ko, apne goods ko, apne services ko deliver karta hai by creating certain values, by creating, adding a certain features in the product to the customer. It is known as what? Marketing. According to whom? According to the Philip Kotler, that is the definition. Okay, so marketing is all about what? Exchange of goods and services for money or something value to them. So whenever any kind of marketing takes place, it is the customer who is paying the money for getting the goods from the particular seller. So it is the exchange. First of all, it is the exchange of what? Goods and services. It may be goods or it may be services. What is goods? The TV is a goods. The mobile phone is a good. The laptop is a good. What is services? Okay, the services may be the hospital services, hotel services, beauty parlor services, aviation services, transportation services. These are the different kind of services are there, where there is an exchange of goods and services between two party. One is the seller, another is the customer, or something of value to them. If the customer is not deriving any kind of value, then that is not a kind of marketing. So marketing meeting needs profitability. Marketing meets the need and requirement of the customer, and it leads to profitability to the organization. Identify a need and satisfy it. So marketing is all about, the organization has to identify the need of the customer and has to satisfy the need of the customer. If whatever the need is there, whatever the satisfaction were there, if it was not met or unmet earlier, now the organization or now the marketer has to satisfy the needs and wants of the particular consumer. And this is a continuous process. So it is known as what? Marketing. Marketing mein kya hota hai? Ek marketer hota hai jo ki jo customer ka requirement ko pehchanta hai, uska need ko pehchanta hai, uska wants ko pehchanta hai, aur wo product ko design karta hai, product ko deliver karta hai by creating certain value in the product and offering that particular product to whom? To the customer, where the customer get satisfied. So this is all about what? Marketing. Then marketing. Marketing mein kya hota hai? Identification of market. Okay. Then understanding need and want of customer. Then developing goods and services to satisfy customer needs. Satisfy needs better than competitor. Then it leads to profit maximization. So ye continuous process hota hai. Jahan par ki ek marketer kya karta hai? Identify karta hai market ko, and he has to know, he has to understand what is the needs, what is the want of the customer, and he has to develop goods and services to satisfy the need of the customer, and he has to satisfy beyond the services, beyond the satisfaction level from the competitors, and ultimately the organization or the firm will get the profit. So what can be marketer, kya kya market ho sakta hai, kya kya किन किन चीजों को मार्केट किया जा सकता है, गुड सर्विस आइडियाज पर्संस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन प्लेस इवेंट एक्सपीरियंस प्रॉपर्टीज इंफॉर्मेशन, ये सारे चीज को क्या हम कर सकते हैं, मार्केटिंग कर सकते हैं. व्हेनेवर वी आर गोइंग टू रीड द स्कोप ऑफ मार्केटिंग विल फोकस ऑन दीज ऑल एस्पेक्ट्स. ओके, हु इज अ मार्केटर, ए पर्सन हु टेक्स मोर एक्टिव पार्ट इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ एक्सचेंज ऑफ गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज. द पर्सन हु टेक्स द एक्टिव पार्ट, मार्केटर कौन है जो कि एक्टिव पार्ट लेता है इन द प्रोसेस ऑफ एक्सचेंज ऑफ गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज. इट इज नॉट द कस्टमर, इट इज द फ्रॉम द सेलर साइड, इट इज फ्रॉम द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन साइड. हु टेक केयर ऑफ व्हाट, हु टेक केयर और हु प्लेस ए एक्टिव रोल इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एक्सचेंज व्हाइल एक्सचेंज ऑफ गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज बिटवीन द सेलर एंड द कस्टमर. द पार्टी फ्रॉम द सेलर साइड हु प्लेस ए की रोल, हु प्लेस ए एक्टिव रोल फॉर एक्सचेंज ऑफ गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज, ही इज द marketer. Okay, so what is marketing management? The process of planning and executing the conception, pricing, promotion and distributing ideas, goods and services to create actions that satisfy individual and organization goals. Okay, according to American Marketing Association, so it is the process of what, everybody, planning, executing, concepting, okay, then pricing, promotion, distribution of idea, goods and services to create exchange that satisfy individual and organization goal. जहाँ पे कि customer का need भी fulfill हो सकता है and organization का भी goal पूरा होता है. जहाँ पे कि कौन, marketer, marketer क्या करता है, planning करता है, execution करता है, pricing करता है, promote करता है उसके idea को, उसके goods को and services को, and there is a exchange between the customer and the seller, and it satisfy the need of the customer. Okay, so what is the process of marketing management? The process of marketing management is all about choosing target market. You have to focus which market you are focusing. Okay, the different kind of market will be there: regional market, national market, international market, local market. Different market will be there based upon the geographical scenario, based upon your sex, based upon the income level, based upon the status. Different kind of target market will be there. Okay, so you have to target the market, then you have to identify, satisfy, retain the customer base. You have to satisfy, you have to identify what is the requirement of the customer. According to that, you have to satisfy, attract more customers so that the organization can grow. You have to attract. It is not the few of the individual, few of the customer you have to satisfy. You have to satisfy in mass so that the there will be growth. There will be grow of the organization. Creating, developing and communicating superior values for the customer. It is the particular marketer who creating, developing and communicating superior values to the customer. So it is the duty, it is the responsibility of the marketer or the organization how he should create superior values to the particular customer by identifying the needs, by creating such kind of need. Then what is the nature of this marketing? Okay, now we are discussing about the characteristic features or nature of marketing. So marketing is, the first feature is consumer oriented. Without ignoring the customer, there is no marketing. One side the seller will be there, another side what will be there, consumer will be there. So consumer is the main focus, consumer is the backbone of any kind of market. You have to do the marketing with the customer. You have to identify the need of the particular customer, you have to satisfy the need of the customer. So customer focus, customer oriented, customer centric should be there your business after knowing the needs and requirement of the particular customer. It starts and ends with the consumer. Marketing kahan pe start hota hai? It is from consumer. It starts by knowing the needs and wants, and by satisfying the needs and wants of the consumer, there will be end of the marketing. So marketing starts with the consumer and it also ends with the consumer. Okay, so the main focus and the main centering point of all about the marketing is all about the customer. customer is the king. We have to delight the particular customer. So because the customer, we have to think about them, and he is the any kind of marketing, he is the starting point and he is the ending point of any kind of marketing. So the nature is all about starts and ends with the consumer. Then marketing precedes and succeeds production. So marketing कब start होता है? क्या ये production के बाद start होता है? So marketing starts before production, and marketing also continues after production also. So before you can produce the particular product, there should be market research, market development, market planning. So before the production, this marketing process start, and it also continues after the market, after the production also, by promotion, by advertisement, by different kind of services, different kind of sales services or after sales services, you have to proceed. So that's why the marketing is a never ending process. It starts before the production and it also continues or succeeds after the production. ये जो मार्केटिंग होता है जो कि प्रोडक्शन से पहले पब्लिसिटी के बाद भी कंटिन्यू होता है. मार्केटिंग इज अ गाइडिंग एलिमेंट ऑफ बिजनेस. ओके, सो मार्केटिंग, इट इज द मार्केटिंग डिपार्टमेंट हु ब्रिंग्स द रेवेन्यू टू द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. इफ द मार्केटिंग डिपार्टमेंट इज क्वाइट स्ट्रॉन्ग, इफ द मार्केटिंग इज क्वाइट स्ट्रॉन्ग इन एनी काइंड ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, देन दे कैन ब्रिंग द प्रॉफिट टू द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, दे कैन ब्रिंग द रेवेन्यू टू द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. सो मार्केट through this marketing, which is guide a particular business to go forward, it is a kind of motivation to all the organization. So next one is marketing is a system. Why marketing is a system? Because it is has to satisfy the need of the customer, and it has to interact with the internal environment. It is dependent to various activities, and it also having the interaction with its environment. कौन कौन सा environment में वो काम करेगा? वो society से जुड़ा है, वो economy से जुड़ा है, वो politics से जुड़ा है, वो technology से जुड़ा है, and it is also related to the internal environment, like people in the organization or the employee of the organization. So that's why it is a continuous process, and it is a interlinked and a dependent process. And next one is exchange process. यहाँ पे exchange होता है. क्या exchange होता है? Goods and services being exchanged by the seller to the customer, and in return, the marketer will get the revenue or the profit. Then goal oriented. Market is also goal oriented. The goal, what is the goal of any kind of organization? The goal of any kind of organization is to get the profit. So the profit maximization or the profit objective or goal can be fulfilled if your marketing is quite strong. So the nature of marketing is also, it has to fulfill, it has to accomplish the goal of the organization, that is profit maximization. Then process. Marketing is a continuous process. Okay, process of identifying the needs, the requirements, and satisfying and delivering the product to the customer by creating the value is known as what, everybody? मार्केटिंग. सो मार्केटिंग इज अ प्रोसेस. मार्केटिंग एक प्रोसेस होता है जहां पे कि आपको मार्केट में क्या जरूरत है उसको पहचानना है, कस्टमर का वांट क्या है, कस्टमर का नीड क्या है. यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई देम एंड यू हैव टू सैटिस्फाई देम. इफ आर नॉट डूइंग मार्केटिंग, इफ आर नॉट डूइंग रिसर्च, देन देयर इज अ प्रॉब्लम इन एनी काइंड ऑफ मार्केटिंग. सो मार्केटिंग इज ऑल अबाउट द सैटिस्फाइंग the needs and requirement of the customer by continuously identifying the needs and wants. That is known as what? Marketing. So marketing is also a process. It is a never ending process. Then what is the scope of this marketing? Kaun sa scope hai? Kaun sa area mein wo jayega? Okay. So first one is goods. That is goods marketing. So what you can market? Goods. Goods means what you're understanding, that can be touchable, that can be tangible, that you can take to your home, that is a goods. It may be TV, it may be laptop, it may be mobile phone, it may be any kind of beauty products. You can take to your home, that is tangible, that is any kind of goods. So the marketing can be a goods also. Okay, so that is known as goods marketing, and also service marketing. Hospital services, education services, hotel services, entertainment services, so transportation services, insurance services, banking services. So these are all services where these are the intangible. You can't touch, you can feel only those services. Okay, if a beauty parlor is there, if I go to the beauty parlor after cutting the hair or having beauty of your face, okay, if you can come to the home, okay, the goods you are not coming with. So it is a kind of service. You can feel that one because it is not tangible. It is intangible. Okay. Then ideas. The ideas can be can also be marketed. This is known as social marketing, like stop child labor. Okay. Stop dowry system. Okay. Anti tobacco. Green environment. So these are all coming as a whatever ideas that is also can be marketed. Similarly, Swachh Bharat, that is also can be marketed. Similarly, in this COVID-19 situation, the government is giving the kind of instruction to the public to wash the hands repeatedly and wash the hand 20 seconds. That is also a social marketing. That idea, this idea can be said, that idea can be said, by information can be said to the particular customers. Then events, that is events marketing. Suppose IFA award will be there, there is a marketing of the team. Suppose IPL match will be there, cricket match will be there, any kind of prize distribution event will be there, that also can be marketed also. Then experience and experimental marketing. Experience and experimental marketing is all about, look at, suppose you went to Nicco Park or you went to any kind of water park, then you can get that kind of certain satisfaction that you can share with your friends, okay, or any kind of family members. So where you are getting a lot of experience. Suppose you are visiting Kerala also, there is a massage with your full body, then you are getting certain experience, and that services you can share with your colleagues, with your friends, with your peers, with your family members. So that is known as experimental or experience marketing. Then persons, that is celebrity marketing. We know that different kind of celebrities or the persons or film star or cricket stars, they are doing the marketing. MS Dhoni, Virat Kohli, Amitabh Bachchan, Shah Rukh Khan, Priyanka Chopra, Katrina Kaif, Kareena Kapoor. They are the people who are doing the marketing, that is known as celebrity marketing. Then places, that is place marketing. So particular place, the government one, the tourism has to be developed. So that's why a particular place has to be promoted. Okay. So that's why a lot of celebrity, Amitabh Bachchan is playing an important role for promoting the this Gujarat tourism. So other people also doing the particular promotion for promoting a particular place or a particular state. So that is coming under the places, or that is place marketing. Then properties, property market mein kya hoga, there are different kind of real estate type of business that has to be promoted. There are different kind of shares, debenture, that has to be promoted by different kind of expert, different kind of portfolio manager. They have to promote that one, that is known as whatever property marketing. Okay, is property mein invest karna hai, is property mein high return milega, ye kya aayega, this is known as properties or property marketing. Then organization, that is organizational marketing. So there are different kind of organization is there, like CRY, and UNICEF, UNICEF, that is for the child or the student benefit, that particular organization is there. Okay, so these organizations are doing certain kind of welfare programs to the people, to the children. So that is known as what? Organizational marketing. Then information and information marketing. Information or information marketing is all about giving certain information, like some universities providing different kind of courses. Okay, some IITs, IIM, different providing different kind of courses, their syllabus, their fee structure, okay, the eligibility. So these are known as whatever information marketing. So the scope of marketing is all about which area one can go for marketing, which area can cover the marketing. It may be cover the goods, it may be cover the services. Goods can be marketed, services can be marketed, service ko bhi market kiya ja sakta hai. Insurance is a service, hotel is a service, hospitality is a service, transportation is a service, aviation is a service. This can be promoted, this can be exchanged, this can be marketed. Then ideas can also be marketed. Okay, like I told, child labor. Okay, we have to stop child labor. We should not discriminate between the boy child and girl child. Okay, then event can be okay, like IPL, okay, or Indian Super League, that has to be marketed also. There are certain experience also, your experience, like I told the Kerala, if you do go Kerala, the message, if you have done that experience, you can say there is experimental or experience marketing. Then personal celebrity marketing, then places, some places has to be promoted, then some properties like shares, debenture, real estate, that has to be marketed also. Then there are different kind of organization like UNICEF, like CRY, CRY. Okay, these organization can promote to stop the child labor or any kind of thing, or to for the betterment of the children. So there are different kind of organizations out there that is known as organizational marketing. Similarly, universities also, they can inform the students regarding the particular courses, regarding the eligibility, regarding the fee structure, etc., to the people. So that is known as what? Information marketing. So this is all about the scope or the area of coverage of the marketing. Then concepts, philosophies of marketing. So what are the different concepts are there, different philosophies of marketing will be there, we will focus on. Jo pehle jab kya hota tha, jab logon ka paas goods nahi tha, okay, unke paas kuch bhi nahi tha, so wahan pe kya important tha ek time mein, sirf aur sirf production ka important tha, jahan pe ki logon ka jarurat pura ho sake, because there are at that time the needs are limited, wants are limited at that time, but as the time changes, the needs and wants of the people got changed. Previously un need ko fulfill karne ke liye business kiya jata tha, okay, uske baad log jab nadi ke kinare okay apna ghar basaye, uske baad kya hua, logon ka zarurat bhi badha, okay, uske hisab se production bhi change hua. उसके अलावा those people who are diverting the business from agriculture to other industry business, उस time में जरूरत change हुआ, needs change हुआ, marketing भी change हुआ. So we'll discuss what is the concept, what is the philosophies of marketing, what are the evolutions of marketing now. So the first concept or philosophy of marketing is production concept. The first concept is all about the production concept. पहला कॉन्सेप्ट क्या है, प्रोडक्शन कॉन्सेप्ट है. ये प्रोडक्शन कॉन्सेप्ट में क्या होता है, प्रोडक्शन कॉन्सेप्ट में क्या होता है, वी हैव टू फोकस. द मेन प्रायोरिटी इन द प्रोडक्शन कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ मार्केटिंग इज ऑल अबाउट टू प्रोड्यूस एंड प्रोड्यूस विदाउट नोइंग द रिक्वायरमेंट एंड नीड ऑफ द कस्टमर, यू हैव टू प्रोड्यूस. ओके, सो प्लेंटिली यू हैव टू प्रोड्यूस द प्रोडक्ट. अमेज़न, दे आर हैविंग, दे आर डिस्प्लेइंग डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स. Look at the Chinese companies, Vivo and Oppo Mobile, they are displaying like a different kind of product at a cheaper price. Okay, so they are more focusing on aggregated marketing, aggressive marketing. So they are all about concern about high production. Okay, so their main concern about produce the varieties of product at a high production, higher scale, that is known as production concept. Production concept is all about producing without knowing the requirement and need of the customer. You have to keep on going the production, because at that time there may be demand will create in the future, the product may be marketed, but the main priority is you have to produce at a large scale. Then next one comes the product concept. What is all about the product concept? The product concept is all about you have to add different features in the product. You have to keep on trying different things. Suppose you want to sell a data storage device, where the data can be stored in different way. That is floppy or any kind of hard disk, any kind of SD card, or any kind of pen drive. Okay, so the or hard disk, so these are the kind of situation changed. Okay, so you have to keep on trying, keep on adding certain features into your existing product so that the product will be sellable. Aap kya karoge, different features add karte jaoge apne product ke, taki logon ka zarurat ke hisab se wo apna product परचेज करेंगे, बट यू हैव यू शुड हैव द वेराइटीज ऑफ प्रोडक्ट. ओके, लाइक आई टोल्ड फॉर द मेमोरी स्टोरेज देयर आर डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ डिवाइसेस विल बी देयर. एज यू आर सेलिंग memory devices, you keep on trying, keep on adding different kind of features to your existing product, so that based upon the requirement of the customer, customer will purchase the product. So that is known as what a product concept. Uske baad kya aaya? Selling concept. So selling concept is a much more emphasis on how to sell the product without knowing the need and requirement of the customer. Kya ye product customer ko zarurat hai ya nahi, kya ye product customer ko future mein kuch implication hai nahi, ye sare zarurat ko we are not considering and we are selling that particular product. That is known as selling concept. Like Mountain Dew and like all the cold drink companies, they are selling the particular product, whether this no doubt the cold drink drinking this particular cold drink also injurious to health. Okay, so but this companies keep on trying to sell the particular product by using different kind of celebrities also. So this is known as what? Selling concept. Selling concept is after the selling concept, next concept is all about the marketing concept. Marketing concept में क्या होता है, जो कि आज का startup जो है वो हमेशा customer के need क्या है, customer का requirement क्या है, उसके आधार के ऊपर वो product design करते हैं, वो marketing करते हैं. Like your best example is Ola Cab. Ola Cab has seen the problem of the Indian people or any kind of people or the passenger who are going in cars. Okay, there is always a problem of exchange, there is a problem of security is always there. Okay, so that's why these Ola Cabs or any kind of companies nowadays, okay, Big Basket company also, they are realizing the problem of the customer and they are delivering the product according to the need and requirement of the customer. They are delivering by creating certain value in their product. So that concept is all about the marketing concept, okay, which is very much popular. Then societal marketing. Societal marketing is all about what are the different social problem that has to be solved. Look at everybody, if you can if you can drive the cars and buses by using the petrol or diesel, someday will come when the petrol and diesel will be exhausted, and these particular petrol and diesel are not environment friendly also, that is not eco friendly also, they are creating a lot of pollution to the environment. So that's why nowadays all the automobile companies, Tata also, Tesla also, these automobile companies started with the electrical car, electrical bikes. So we can, this is known as societal marketing, how your product should not harm to the environment, it should be eco-friendly. So that's why it is known as whatever it is, societal marketing. You have to see the society, you have to see the customer, you have to see the environment through your product that will be having benefit to the particular society and nation as a whole. Look at green marketing is very much popular nowadays. This polythene is being banned and we are using the paper bags instead of this poly bags. So that's why, because poly bags are not biodegradable, this particular paper bags are biodegradable. So now this marketer are understanding the what is the need, what is the requirement, what is the sustainability requirement of the particular society. So future generation has to lead, future generation has to grow, our future generation should stay and use the particular product and get the benefit. So the product has to be designed or marketed by knowing the needs of the particular society, by promoting the product, by fulfilling the needs of the environment, by protecting the environment. So green marketing is all about the societal marketing concept. This is very much popular nowadays. Okay, so concept or philosophies of marketing can be segregated into these five categories or five concept we can say. Production concept में क्या होता है, आपका main focus क्या होता है, production कैसे जैसे हो हमारे क्या है production increase करना है large scale में. दूसरा क्या आता है, product concept है. Product concept में क्या होता है, आप अपने product में कुछ ना कुछ facility, कुछ ना कुछ features, कुछ ना कुछ existing product में, existing brand में नया नया क्या है feature add करते जाओगे. As I told earlier, for storage device, there are different kind of features being added by the particular company. It may be floppy disk, it may be hard disk, it may be memory card or SD card, it may be pen drive. So this is known as what? Product concept. Then selling concept. Selling concept is all about how to sell द प्रोडक्ट बाई हुक और क्रूक, तुम्हें कैसे प्रोडक्ट को कस्टमर के पास पहुंचाना है, वो मकसद है तुम्हारा. बिकॉज वी टोल्ड दैट माउंटेन ड्यू द वे दे आर डूइंग द एडवर्टाइजमेंट, द वे द कोल्ड ड्रिंक कंपनीज आर डूइंग द मार्केटिंग ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट विदाउट कंसर्न अबाउट द हेल्थ ऑफ द पर्टिकुलर कंज्यूमर, दे आर कीप ऑन सेलिंग द पर्टिकुलर प्रोडक्ट. सो दैट इज नोन एज सेलिंग कंसेप्ट. देन मार्केटिंग कंसेप्ट इज ऑल अबाउट यू हैव टू सी द नीड. नीड क्या है, रिक्वायरमेंट क्या है, कस्टमर क्या चाहता है, कस्टमर का रिक्वायरमेंट क्या है, कस्टमर का प्रॉब्लम क्या है. सो कस्टमर के प्रॉब्लम को पहचान कर द प्रोडक्ट डिलीवर करना, वो क्या है, मार्केटिंग कंसेप्ट है. जब कभी भी हमें पैसा सेंड करना होता था, हम क्या करते थे, बैंक में क्यू लगाते थे. आज ऐसा नहीं होता है. गूगल पे इज देयर, पेटीएम इज देयर, फोन पे इज देयर. वी आर यूजिंग वेरियस गेटवे टू सेंड आवर मनी थ्रू ऑनलाइन. सो दिस इज द कॉन्सेप्ट विच इज द मार्केटिंग कॉन्सेप्ट. Then societal marketing concept, which is all about knowing the what are the social problems, knowing what is the environment problem are there, and keep on trying certain new thing where the product will be sustainable for a longer period of time. As I told earlier, the grid marketing. So these are all the concepts or philosophies of marketing. देन हमेशा ये हमारे एक एग्जाम में आता है, एंड इट इज इंटरव्यू ओरिएंटेड क्वेश्चंस आल्सो, व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द मार्केटिंग एंड सेलिंग. ये मार्केटिंग एंड सेलिंग में क्या अंतर है, क्या मार्केटिंग एंड सेलिंग एक ही है? हमेशा हम सेलिंग को मार्केटिंग में मिला देते हैं, सिनोनिम करके बोलते हैं, लेकिन ये सही नहीं है. देर इज ए ग्रेट डिफरेंस इन बिटवीन द सेलिंग एंड मार्केटिंग. सो व्हाट इज द बेसिस, फर्स्ट कॉलम इज ऑल अबाउट बेसिस, सेकंड कॉलम इज सेलिंग, थर्ड कॉलम इज ऑल अबाउट द मार्केटिंग. सो स्कोप एंड प्रोसेस क्या है, सेलिंग में आपका स्कोप क्या है, लिमिटेड है, लेकिन देर इज ए वाइडर स्कोप इन दिस पर्टिकुलर मार्केटिंग. व्हाई देर इज ए लिमिटेड स्कोप इन सेलिंग, इट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ मार्केटिंग प्रोसेस कंसर्न विद प्रमोशन ऑफ सेलिंग ए प्रोडक्ट. आपका मेन मकसद क्या है, हाउ टू प्रमोट द प्रोडक्ट, दैट्स इट. बट यहाँ पे स्कोप वास्ट है. Why it is the scope is quite wider or vast, consist of number of activities such as identification of customer needs, developing product as per the requirement of the customer, fixing pricing, persuading the potential customer to buy them. So it is a wider scope. It has to see what is the need and requirement of the customer and develop the product accordingly, and you have to fix the particular price and you have to pursue the particular customer to buy the particular product. Then focus transfer of title. जब कभी भी आप goods बेच दिया, then automatically selling में क्या होता है, you are transferring the title and position of the goods. जब आप बेच दिया तो आपका काम खत्म हो गया selling में. लेकिन marketing में क्या है, achieving maximum customer satisfaction. So customer के पास product पहुंचाना और उसको after sales service देना, उसको optimum satisfy करना, ये क्या है, मकसद है मार्केटिंग का. ओके, सो दैट इज द फोकस हियर. ओनली द ट्रांसफर ऑफ टाइटल और पोजीशन और पोजीशन इज बीइंग ट्रांसफर्ड, बट हियर आफ्टर ट्रांसफरिंग द गुड्स टू द कस्टमर, हाउ दे विल बी सैटिस्फाई थ्रू डिफरेंट सेल्स सर्विस आल्सो, दैट इज आल्सो कंसर्न. देन एम, व्हाट इज द एम ऑफ सेलिंग, द प्रॉफिट मैक्सिमाइजेशन थ्रू सेल्स मैक्सिमाइजेशन. आप कैसे प्रॉफिट कमाओगे, इफ यू आर सेलिंग मोर एंड मोर देन यू आर गेटिंग more and more profit. But profit maximization आप कैसे achieve करोगे, आप अगर customer को satisfy करते जाओगे तो profit अपने आप आएगा, जो कि marketing concept है. Then starts and end activity. So यहाँ start after development of product. यहाँ पे selling कब start होगा, जब product develop हो जाएगा. यहाँ पे it starts with collection of customer needs. So यहाँ पे marketing कब start होगा, when you are knowing or identifying the needs and requirement of the customer. Then emphasis, bending the customer according to the product. Yahan pe selling mein kya hai, you have to bend the particular customer toward the product, whether there is requirement is there or not there, where customer is needed that particular product or not, we are not concerned. We are simply bending, we are motivating to the customer to purchase that particular product. Then developing the product as per the customer need. So yahan pe kya hota hai, customer ke need ke hisab se product taiyar hota hai. Then strategy. So selling mein kya, kaun sa strategy hota hai, push strategy. बैक में पुश करना है, तुम परचेज करो, तुम परचेज. यहाँ पे क्या होता है, मार्केटिंग पुल, मतलब आप ऑर्गेनाइजेशन खींचेगा किसको ना, कस्टमर को, कि कस्टमर आए वो ये प्रोडक्ट परचेज करे. लेकिन सेलिंग में क्या होता है, आप खुद अपने प्रोडक्ट के द्वारा पुश करते हो प्रोडक्ट को ताकि कस्टमर परचेस करे. देन होराइजन, द टाइम होराइजन फॉर द सेलिंग इज जस्ट फॉर अ शॉर्ट टर्म, बट मार्केटिंग इज फॉर द लॉन्ग टर्म. Okay, no doubt you sold a particular product in the short term. You have to see that the customers should purchase the product for long term basis. But in case of selling, that is always in the short term. But in case of marketing, that is long term basis. Then focus, fulfill sales volume objective. Selling mein kya hota hai? How you can increase the volume? Kaise aapka jo volume hota hai, kaise aapka jo quantity hota hai, jo ki aapka selling ka kaise increase ho? Ye maksad se aap kya karte hain? Sell karte hain. Lekin yahan pe marketing mein kya hai? Yahan pe promote karte hain, distribute karte hain, price.
Okay, what is the difference between selling and marketing? यहाँ पे फोकस क्या होता है सेलिंग में, हाउ टू इंक्रीज द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द सेल. कैसे भी हो जैसे भी हो, आपको क्या करना है क्वांटिटी या वॉल्यूम को कैसे बढ़ाना है, वहाँ पे सेलिंग का क्या है मकसद होता है. लेकिन मार्केटिंग में क्या क्या होता है, यू हैव टू प्रमोट द प्रोडक्ट, यू हैव टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट द प्रोडक्ट, एंड यू हैव टू एनालाइज एंड अंडरस्टैंड द वांट्स एंड नीड ऑफ द पर्टिकुलर कस्टमर थ्रू प्रोडक्ट एंड सर्विसेज एंड by offering the goods and services to the customer. Then what is the aim and objective of this selling and marketing? Profit maximization is profit maximization through sales maximization. Profit kaise maximize hoga agar aap sales ko maximize kiye. Lekin by customer satisfaction only you can get the profit maximization under the marketing. Then सेलिंग कहाँ पे स्टार्ट होता है, स्टार्ट आफ्टर द डेवलपमेंट ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट. ओके, यू हैव टू डेवलप द प्रोडक्ट, देन द सेलिंग विल स्टार्ट. बट आफ्टर कलेक्शन ऑफ द नीड्स एंड रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ द कस्टमर दिस पर्टिकुलर मार्केटिंग स्टार्ट्स. द एम्फेसिस इज ऑल अबाउट हाउ यू कैन वेंड द कस्टमर अकॉर्डिंग टू द प्रोडक्ट. देन यहाँ पे क्या होता है, डेवलपिंग द प्रोडक्ट इज पर द कस्टमर नीड्स. द स्ट्रेटजी सेलिंग इन्वॉल्व्स एफर्ट्स लाइक प्रमोशन एंड पर्सुएशन. You have to use different kind of sales promotion strategy like lucky coupon, okay, or any kind of gifts that is known as selling. Then integrated marketing efforts like distribution. So यहाँ पे क्या integrated, यहाँ पे wholesaler होता है, retailer होता है, यहाँ पे ultimately product will reach to the particular customer. So this is the difference between what it is selling and marketing. So what we discuss about today, this particular class is all about the principles of marketing, where we discuss about the Philip Kotler definition. Okay, he is the biggest author, he who is the marketing management. His definition he has given, we have, it is a process, which process, social process of what you have to identify the needs, you have to identify the requirement of the customer, you, and you have to offer the product and services by creating the value to the product, to the customer, that is known as what? Marketing. And we discuss about marketing starts. The marketing starts with the identification of the market, and ultimately it will end with the profit maximization. So identification of marketing, then you have to see what is the needs and requirement of the customer. Then you have to satisfy to the customer beyond the competitor satisfaction. So who is the marketer? Marketer is a person, okay, who plays an active role in the process of exchange of what? The goods as well as what? Services. Then marketing management is all about planning, executing, conception, pricing, promotion, distribution of ideas, goods and services to create exchange that satisfy individual and operation goal. Okay, so marketing management is a continuous process. How to plan for the product, how to price, how to promote, how to distribute, how to create in the exchange process, okay, and also how to satisfy the individual as well as what organization goal. Organization goal has to get the profit, then the individual goals is to what? How the individual as customer can get satisfaction. Okay, so marketing and management involves choosing target market, identifying and satisfying the customer, attracting more customer, creating and developing and communicating superior products to the customer. Then we discuss about the nature. So yahan pe nature mein humne bahut hi importance deke discussion kiya ki jo marketing hota hai customer based hai, कस्टमर सेंट्रिक है, कस्टमर से स्टार्ट होता है, कस्टमर से फोकस होता है, गोल ओरिएंटेड होता है, कंटिन्यूअस प्रोसेस होता है, इट इज अ प्रोसेस ऑफ ए शिफ्ट होता है, इट इज अ कंटिन्यूअस प्रोसेस होता है एंड इट इज गाइडिंग फॉर एलिमेंट ऑफ योर बिजनेस. ओके, सो मार्केटिंग प्रोडक्शन से पहले स्टार्ट होता है, प्रोडक्शन के बाद भी होता है कंटिन्यूअस. ओके, वी डिस्कस अबाउट द व्हाट इज द स्कोप ऑफ मार्केटिंग एंड वी डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट इज द डिफरेंट कांसेप्ट एंड फिलोसॉफीज ऑफ मार्केटिंग एंड वी हैव डिस्कस अबाउट व्हाट द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द सेलिंग एंड मार्केटिंग. थैंक यू फॉर लिसनिंग पेशेंटली दिस पर्टिकुलर फर्स्ट क्लास ऑफ प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ मार्केटिंग. होप यू एंजॉय, होप यू लाइक एंड यू हैव टू व्यू आवर चैनल द कॉमर्स लाइफ एंड यू हैव टू सब्सक्राइब मोर एंड मोर. थैंक यू फॉर लिसनिंग पेशेंटली.